Amphibians such as these Jefferson salamanders were on the move recently, traveling from upland wintering quarters and deciduous forests to their wetland breeding sites. These annual migrations have been occurring across the regional landscape for thousands of years. Unfortunately, over the past century or so, the journeys have become more dangerous due to man-made obstructions such as busy roads. Toronto and Region Conservation Authority continues to monitor the impact of the busy regional road network by documenting species susceptible to roadkill. This data will help identify high-risk areas that would benefit from mitigation techniques, such as wildlife passages, and hopefully help prevent the persistent decline of many of our regional amphibians and reptiles. Beyond supporting road ecology studies, Toronto and Region Conservation Authority monitors salamanders and other wildlife and plants at long-term fixed plots throughout the Toronto region. To learn more about our environmental monitoring work and why it matters, please follow us on Twitter or visit our webpages for more information.